We all deal with grief and loss, yet few of us are prepared for it. It could be the loss of a loved one, a friend, a pet, a job, a relationship, or even our own personal independence and the ability to drive. We search for ways to cope with our losses, but there's such conflicting information with family, friends, and the internet. We have to be able to find good information. No one understands that dilemma more than Erica and Sharon, who are grief counselors. Erica lost her middle son on a family vacation. He drowned. She was hit by intense grief. Then, 9 years later, her oldest son was in a motorcycle accident. Sharon and Erica knew that they had to find ways to survive and heal. They were women of faith. They believed in God's goodness, but they needed to find tools and information that helped them get out of bed in the morning. Their search for good information revealed a lot of misinformation about grief, but they also found good insights and practical tools that helped them survive that intense grief they were feeling and begin to heal. Now they're sharing that information with others through podcasts, speaking, their website, and even personal counseling. Sharon and Erica are giving people the tools to face grief. Join us this Saturday, April 24, at 11 in the morning at the Escondido Adventist Church. Sharon and Erica will be sharing their story. They will help counteract the misinformation that is out there about grief, and they will give you practical tools to deal with grief we face now or we will face in the future. Then come back at 2:00 in the afternoon. They're going to answer questions submitted by us so that we can find answers to those questions that have puzzled us. Our church, our community, and our country have dealt with so much loss recently. This is our opportunity to come together, find practical ways to help each other, and to heal together.